City of Bones is the first in the franchise, and it's about a young girl who basically thinks she's a normal teenager, and her mom is stolen from her.
Mom, I'm coming home!
No, 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 you can't come home. You understand? You don't come home.
Along this journey of trying to get her back, she discovers that she is Shadow Hunter.
You're not a mundane.
What is a mundane?
Someone from the human world.
Well, I'm not a human, then what am I?
Half angel, half human. Beings of immense power.
This movie is not just an adaptation of a book. You don't have to be familiar with the story to appreciate what we've done.
The City of Bones movie is a sort of white knuckle ride of love, laughter, and then there's some pretty badass fights as well.
Welcome to the City of Bones.